And then in 1988, I came across a chap by the name of John Layton, who had an English vineyard called the Thames Valley Vineyard. That was in Berkshire.
Wow.
And so I was working in London, temping, and decided to do a vintage with him.
Okay.
Which was my first taste of English wine.